Let's see if we can find something more cheerful on the radio.
The latest news. The situation here in New York City since the discovery of the first zombie is getting worse by the hour. The zombies are taking over. The governor has declared a state of national emergency and has asked the president for immediate assistance. The zombies are everywhere. There seems to be no way to stop them. The city is at their mercy. According to the latest report... Yeah,